take three, because I'm pretty sure I can do this in under 15 minutes. So Brian was talking on his Vita for day five here about streaming services, because he's got the cable. And I can't wait to have my contract run out so I can cut the cable and save $50 or $60 a month about. It actually might even be more than $50 a month, $50 or $60 a month. I'm not sure. I know I pay really a lot of money. I pay $202.02. 202.02 after taxes and whatnot. So, and I'll go all streaming. I've already got Crave as part of my TV package. So, getting it on a streaming only service is going to be no extra money. So, it's all pure saving. So, yeah. And when I say $50 or $60, I'm talking about just the stuff that's not Crave. And Crave has a bunch of stuff that is like the Star Trek stuff that I like Discovery and whatnot, and Picard. It has those shows, and it has the HBO series, and it has the Stars series, and the movie time stuff, and it's a good deal to me, because it's 90% of what I watch would be covered under the Crave package, the full package, which is $25, which I'm paying for on the TV anyways. That's how much I pay for it. So, you know, I think it's worth it. I think it's worth it. The only problem is it doesn't like my Fire Stick. The app doesn't like my Fire Stick or something. A lot of people complaining on the forums about the help forums about the app. It unauthorizes itself, and I don't know what the hell. It just does. It you go to your profile on crave.ca, that is, and it's lost the authorization for your TV. It's gone from your device list. You get like 10 devices you can have on there, and it'll be gone from your list, so you'll have to reauthorize your TV again. But once a week you have to, and that's an annoyance, to say the least. It doesn't do it on my phone. I can leave the app alone for 2-3 months and it'll still work fine. It works on my tablet. The web page works on the PC. There's no app for the PC, but the web page works fine. You know, so it's just the app for the Fire Stick, which is interesting because the Fire Stick is Android. It's a mutation of Android, actually. It's been slightly altered from the normal Android DNA, basically. So, yeah, it's a custom version. You can get custom versions for your own devices that they will make for you if you're willing to pay for them, which is kind of a lot of money. But when you got a million devices out there that you're selling to people, it's probably worth it. So, you know. Anywho, yeah, but that's life. I bought some fancy whiskey. I was going to get some Wild Turkey 101, but I saw this Canadian Club 12-year-old, and I got that instead. It was about $10 cheaper than the Wild Turkey 101. And that was my main thing. I was going to go, well, it's 12 years old. It's probably tasty. And it's $10 less. So I got that. Tasted fabulous. Tasted really good. It really did. Yeah. So I've got it hidden in the storage room right now. So it's out of sight, out of mind. I've got to clean the storage room. I've got to clean it. There are a couple of containers that I can get out of there and put them in my bedroom closet instead, just on the floor, like, and they'll be out of the way. A lot better use of space that way. I just toss my laundry bag on the floor right now, and it can sit on top of the containers instead quite happily. So, yeah. Anywho, that'll free up some space in there in case I need it for other stuff. I'm forever trying to put stuff in there and having to fight for space, so this will free up space. At least get that one box out of there, and one tray full of stuff can go someplace too. I don't need that box, the one box. I can toss that out. It's one of these legal paper boxes, so it's a really nice box, but I don't need it. There's only two things in there, and they can go in the container. So, yeah. And the tray full of stuff is just a junk drawer, basically. It can go in my other closet, so it'll be quite happy there. So, yeah, where all my shopping bags are and stuff. You can go there. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.